Hi, my name is Azera Cooper, and I'll be talking about safety in the neighborhood. Safety in the neighborhood is so important because you might move into a neighborhood and you might don't know how good it is or bad it is. One time I lived in the neighborhood, it was up to no good. There were gang members, drug dealers, people who would look like burglars. They were breaking into houses. There were lots of gang members shooting and fighting and shooting innocent people that did not have anything to do with the problem. There were lots of drug dealers selling it to homeless people to make them be on drugs and act crazy. And the government needs more police in the neighborhood city because lots of things are going on around here. People don't know what to do. People are scared and might think the gang members or thieves might do something to them. People can't even walk around without nothing happening to them. And that's why I think the government should be more careful and bring more police.